New security vision released this morning could be the clue to solving a suspected arson which saw a $24 million Sydney mansion go up in flames. Today's Sydney reporter Gabrielle Boyle joins us now from Northwood. Gabby, there's a new vehicle you can see in the vision of interest.
There certainly is, Carl. This is a fascinating case being investigated by New South Wales Police who specialise in arson, and it all began back on September 3 of this year, just before 11 p.m. That's when fire crews were called to this Northwood home, Cliff Road, a multi-million dollar home valued at about $24 million was well alight, and there was little fire crews could do to save it. In the days after, CCTV was released of this fire, and now police are sending out this new CCTV, additional information, and it appears to show a silver Toyota Hiace with roof racks leaving the scenes moments after the fire. It all also arrived at the scene in the minutes beforehand. Police are looking very closely at this van. They say some CCTV appears to show a man fleeing the scene and getting inside this car. They're pleading with the public to come forward with information, Carl.